Michael Ann here. Welcome 2021. Aren't we glad that 2020 is finally behind us? So what holds the future and what have we learned from 2020? One thing I certainly hope that we've learned is we were really doing a very poor job of keeping things clean. I read recently colds and flus are way down this year. Now, that might partly because vaccinations are up a little, but they're not up that much in comparison. Anyway, there's a link to my blog down below the video, and I will add links there to other websites that can give you more information on that. I think we need to make certain that our new normal encompasses some of these changes, or rather improvements, in the old system of doing things. As I mentioned in my vlog on June 17th, I found that I've stopped being as careful and as thorough about keeping my place clean since my kids have left home. I have no idea what the heck that was all about, but clearly it was a stupid idea, and I'm definitely working on fixing that. As for my personal future, well, I'm hoping soon I'll be able to get out and take some pictures. It has not been a good year for me in terms of that. And I'm even learning, or attempting, to learn how to paint. So we'll see how that goes. Anyway, Happy New Year, and I hope 2021 is awesome for you.